Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. There. Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke.
Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me. Oh, I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's, you know.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Boozman.
If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened to you. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah.
Listen, Boozer. Shit.
That'll do it. Yeah.
Virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh, boy, this is gonna get old fast.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's life?
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? I'll fill her up. I got you covered. I'll be here if you need me. Let me know if you need anything.
That's all, huh?
Bye.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Okay,
let's go.
Infected wolves! Ah!
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah,
Yeah, something like that. Bounty. Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Beacon up. Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Look out!
Addy, you there? Deke and St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I'm tired of listening to the radio-free organ. You know, it takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Getting the BNI, whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Put me down.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
That's all.
Thank you.
where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, well, they're killing newts.
Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes.
I got a use for you. Okay.
Boot prints. These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
Cover! Need cover!
That's it.
What's up?
Gotcha.
Get in there.
Okay.
That's tobacco's bed. But finally, you are one gross motherfucker.
Who was that?
More boot prints. Yeah, this way.
Now, what do we got?
What's in here? More boot prints.
What was that?
Who is that?
now!
Oh, good. You're in. Jesus. Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go. Are you hiding? Here somewhere.
Hey.
Shacks, huh? Come on, Rachel. Come on out.
She had it coming. You know the type. Same as me. Now the...
Patty, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey, I'm feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey, nothing.
I'm
tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. It only takes so much of this truth or bullshit, you know? It's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're at a bad fucking round.
Yeah, I've... Hey, you're a bunk, calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer.
Poop.
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
Looking to buy, I hope.
She's looking for some stuff.
I'll fill her up. Sure. All right.